We're looking out for you with information about some new jobs. The online marketing company Yodle is doubling its workforce here in Charlotte. It is looking to hire 130 people in its sales and client services department. If you are interested, there's an information session at their new office. That's at the Cambridge Center tonight at 6. You do have to register for the event. We've posted a link for you. It's on WCNC.com. You have to click it if you want to attend.